Technology in Motion. Today we are at our data center and we are going to learn about the IT Systems Administrator program that we have on campus. So we're going to bring one of the experts, Michael, one of the instructors, to tell us all about kind of what goes on in here and how our students can benefit from this awesome room. Good thing he's coming because it goes way over my head. I know nothing about IT. So let's go in here and figure out kind of what's all behind these closed doors. So follow me. All right, so we're here with Michael, one of the instructors for the program, and he's going to tell us about kind of how our students can benefit from this wonderful room. So Michael, how do your students, or how may your students use this big contraption here?
Right. Well, what we have here is called an Emerson Smart Rack. And essentially what our students have access to is they have the ability to come in here and get physical hands-on access to this equipment. This is something that, you know, we call this a data center. So this is something that they would run into in industry. Maybe not as good as this is, you know, as cool as this thing is, but they would have the ability to jump inside this rack. This is my fourth semester rack where they actually get to have hands-on access to enterprise level equipment, meaning this is what they'll see once they get into industry. So each student is assigned their own individual server, and throughout the semester they build a project with that server. You know, they have some objectives they have to meet. And it's a really great experience for our students. They really come away with, with the big wow factor after they see that stuff.
So Michael, what might be a draw in or one of the benefits for going into the IT field?
Wow. How long do you have?
Okay. How much tape do we have?
It's endless. Information technology is actually an industry that is lacking in bodies. I'm not going to say my age, but my age is the median age of all systems administrators across the country. So there's a huge demand for IT. We can't place enough of our students. We had last semester, we were looking at all this data, 130 positions open, and we had 14 graduates.
Wow.
So we're really looking to build that group up and graduate more students. But there's a lot of opportunity out there. I'm begging and pleading kids to come in here and check this cool stuff out. So.
You heard it, begging and pleading. So that's the first time we've had an instructor actually say that. So if you want to be in part of a growing field and have a lot of opportunity once you graduate, come check out the IT Systems Administrator Program, and you get to work with this fun stuff and this wonderful instructor. So for more information, check out nwtc.edu and search for IT Systems Administrator. You'll learn all you need to know. So until next time, thank you. Well, he answered my question I was going to ask, so we're going to have to think of a new question. I wonder what these things do. I don't think you heard me. take two of the blooper. We make bloopers making bloopers. I wonder what this. Oops.
Whoa.